to Steam. So apparently I can't access Steam, of course. I'll just minimize it. That's a brain fart. Sorry. So let's just assume that everything is good. Here we go. Oh my God, I can't even whisper. So the thing is, I just have to walk unless the timer doesn't move if I don't walk. So yeah. position. Thank you.
store the soap.
Okay, that was kind of interesting. I mean, some of the scares were quite obvious because, you know, you could kind of tell with all the flickering going on, all the pigeons flying off, but nonetheless, yeah, it was a good little scare. At least if you let yourself get immerse into it, helps a lot, obviously. So yeah. But you know, for early access and for that low price, I think it was worth it. So let me know, what do you guys think? Was this a waste of money, a waste of time? Or did any of those catch you a little bit off guard? So yeah. I'll give it a few rounds. And how many scares? 59? Can you beat 59? I mean, if you start rushing through, of course you could, but try and immerse yourself into it. So that was Don't Scream. And yeah, thank you for following along and watching. See you guys next time. Bye.